This video by Global Platform is designed to give you an overview of Global Standard for the Trusted Execution Environment, or TEE. My name is Gilles Bernabeu. I'm the Technical Director of Global Platform. I'm very excited today to provide you a brief introduction. I will explain TEE, Trusted Application, Trusted UI, as well as security certification, followed by a number of use cases and the new area of deployment of the TEE technology. For clarity, through this presentation, Global Platform defines a TEE as a secure area of the main processor in a smartphone or any connected device. It ensures that sensitive data is stored, processed, and protected in an isolated, trusted environment. The TEE ability to offer isolated safe execution of authorized security software, known as Trusted Application, enable it to provide end-to-end security by enforces protected execution of authenticated code, confidentiality, authenticity, privacy, system integrity, and data access rights are the main value of this environment. Comparative to other security environments on the device, the TEE also offers high processing speeds and a large amount of accessible memory. The TEE offers a level of protection against attacks that have originated in the RichOS environment. It also assists in the control of access rights and houses sensitive applications and associated data. The primary purpose of the isolated execution environment provided by the TEE is to protect the device and the trusted application assets. Global Platform TEE standard achieves this by defining the following security feature for the trusted application. First, isolation of all trusted applications from the rich OS or the rich execution environment. Second, each and every trusted application is isolated from other trusted applications. The third point is that all the modification of the trusted application, all the modification of the TEE itself is performed under the control application management that verifies that only authenticated entity has the right to update a TEE. The boot process bound the system on chip to the TEE, and we enforce the authenticity and the integrity of the TEE environment. This is a very key element of the TEE to really connect the TEE with the boot process and the hardware. Of course, trusted storage of a trusted application of TEE on persistent data ensure against any threat from the rich OS and provide integrity and confidentiality, and of course the binding to the TEE. So you are sure that you are on the right TEE. On point six, the trusted access to peripheral is provided by TEE, and more trusted application needs to access screen, biometric sensors, secure element, and this is provided through the protected environment of the TEE. Last, using a trusted application and using the secure services of the TEE, you get access to the state of the art of the cryptography. You have high level of random generator and of course monotonic timestamp that are very important for premium content or other application. Let's talk about the TEE community. Global Platform TEE technology is ANSED and RichOS agnostic. Has proven expertise across multiple markets, it's well placed to bring forward specification for the TEE that can be embraced by all suppliers and reside comfortably alongside each other with different RichOS environment. Utilizing the vast and varied expertise of Global Platform, which represent TEE users, OEM, laboratories, trusted hardware provider, the standard body has defined specification, mainly APIs and architecture. APIs allow OEM to deploy services, to deploy TEE also, and service providers are able to use this API to access to the secure services provided by the TEE. So specification are a key element on the collaboration between the device providers and the service provider. Launch in 2012, we have a functional compliance program. This functional compliance program evaluates product with the Global Platform TEE specification suite. It promotes confidence within the advancing connected device landscape by establishing an agreed industry framework for industry players, including application developers, hardware manufacturers, and software developers, by removing barriers caused by interoperability issues. Global Platform has defined also a TEE protection profile that is recognized and developed based on the global common criteria technology to set the security expectation of the industry toward the product supporting a TEE. And to answer to different industries that wanted to deploy services on top of TEE, Global Platform launched a security certification. This certification allows to apply an evaluation methodology that ensures the scheme support real-world scenario and align to product lifecycle. Independent laboratory evaluates the product and verify that it conforms to the organization TEE protection profile and security level. This security evaluation secretariat efficiently manages the scheme to make something very, very close to the industry. The security scheme will accelerate the deployment of TEE products by establishing a truly global, secure and interoperable ecosystem for connected devices that can be qualified and it's stable. One of the major features that is uniquely supported by a TEE is the trusted user interface. Whether the end user input is from biometric, PIN entry, or any other way, the TEE UI ensures that they are protected from other applications. This is very important to manage any authentication solution where it is important to ensure that the real end user is the one using the phone and the one confirming the signature. It's also very important to secure questions that are asked to the end user, whether it is to validate or purchase or to confirm a future purchase already being validated by the real end user inside the device. The trusted user mechanism sets the phone in a control mode where the pass between the trusted application and the screen or the biometric sensor is protected, so malware applications are unable to interfere with it. As an example, with a trusted UI, it's not possible to show a fake screen with 10 euro request while the end user is validating, in fact, a real $10,000 purchase of capture authentication information. The evaluation of TEE product against the TEE protection profile verifies that all of the factors required to create an isolated environment and to protect devices and applications are present in the TEE and have been implemented correctly and answer to the level of security expected. TEE product that has been certified by Global Platform offer a clearly defined level of security and are protected against vulnerabilities that are subject to widespread software-based exploitation. Global Platform hosts a group of experts that are analyzing all the known attacks in the field. They are rank them and decide whether or not the TEE should be protected from a specific attack. This allows the product that are protecting against this list of attacks to be state of the art for the expected countermeasure of the platform in questions. Global Platform Evaluation Methodology has been created from the ISO standard and is used currently by multiple security communities. Let's now move to some TEE use cases to give you an idea of how the TEE is used in a daily life. The mobile payment industry is a huge market and the TEE ecosystem is working to create a solution for these specific requirements. One of the challenges today is that the end user is not willing to use mobile payment because it's not secure enough, and there is a lot of questions around security and privacy of certain devices. The development of HCE solution in a contactless are complex because the freedom to deploy application raises the expense to regularly re-protect the application to ensure the security has not been impacted, which is based on the current HCE solution. Also, in an HCE solution, end-user authentication cannot use biometrics mechanism if the device is not allowing that. So today, because of the maturity and the availability of the offering, the TEE is the best solution for mobile payment. It can be used alone for tokenization solution or with secure component or secure element for the highest level of protection and offers the best solution for strong authentication. Because the trusted UI have been prominently introduced, the TE offer a strong baseline for authentication of the end user by biometrics or by other means. Thanks to the remote management of the TEE, the handset manager or the bank are able to deploy and update the payment application that is a key element on the digital landscape to be able to provide more and more new applications and new services. I would like now to spend a few minutes about another use cases for the IoT and the automotive. IoT, of course, presents many new exciting opportunities for the TEE. Many of today's automobile, medical, and home technology contain devices that perform measurements, sensors, that are capable of gathering information. And devices that perform measurement, or actuator, capable of impacting the physical world. But there are challenges around how to protect and secure data, device, and services. IoT devices need to be built on a proven foundation of hardware-backed security that provides robust protection, because it's not possible to protect devices that do not have security at the core. There are several important principles that may be addressed if the IoT market is fully ready to evolve. Strong identification of the device, and not modifiable, of course. Critically, all security measures must be sufficiently robust and flexible to support a device deploy lifetime, in which in some instances may exceed 10 or 20 years. Each service provider should be able to remotely manage its own security parameter or appoint an authorized party to act on its behalf. It must be possible also to add services or service provider to a device after it's deployed in the field. Similarly, a service subscriber must be able to change service provider. Global Platform TE specification address all these requirements in a strong privacy and security concern, which makes TEE a very good solution for the IoT market. Let's talk about the TE for premium content. Most DRM vendors acknowledge that the standardized interface to the TE has the potential to dramatically improve the scalability of multi-screen applications across a growing number of devices, platforms, and hardware primitives. Premium digital content requires high level of functionality to develop the quality and deliver the quality features expected by the end user, combined with an appropriate level of security to protect against unlawful reproduction and redistribution of copyrighted works. The TE simplifies the critical task of secure boot chain, secret key storage, secure time verification, and secure updates that are needed to implement a robust media player. Global Platform enables a standardized way for DRM applications to store and access application secrets and key, license storage and management, also usage policy of the content or account information. By leveraging the TE, whenever valuable assets need to be accessed in the end-to-end video rendering pass. The TE for biometric authentication is also very important. Biometric has become a very convenient way to authenticate and accept means for the end user worldwide. It's a key element to help of the deployment of digital world. Global Platform has been working for a while to integrate biometric modules into the TEE. We have recently published specific API that are available to deploy now trusted application using the trusted UI and the access to the biometric sensor protected by the TEE. This is a part of the trusted UI technology that is at the core of the TEE. We have a collaboration in place with FIDO and with AIFA, an association in China. The collaboration ensures that the TEE supports the API needed to deploy authentication services developed by those organizations, but also work on the security certification to answer to the right level of authentication. To go more deeper in terms of collaboration, I would like to explain and present what we are doing currently with FIDO. We have a strong collaboration that has been started a few years ago. This collaboration, of course, works about how to deploy FIDO Authenticator using the Global Platform technology on TEE or on SE. But right now, FIDO and Global Platform are collaborating to help device manufacturers to deploy and easily certify FIDO Authenticator based on TEE. It will be possible for an handset manufacturer to combine the certification of the TEE with the Global Platform Secretariat and in parallel to do an extension to support FIDO Level 3 security requirement. So in order to really show what we have in front of us, I would like to share new area of development and collaboration. We are currently in a very strong position in the mobile world, and we are of course looking for the IoT role right now as well. We are starting to see the TE being deployed in smart homes, smart cities, with devices such as set-top boxes, occupying a strong position in the market. We expect that the TE will also be heavily featured in the automated car, where the infotainment solution and the technology to manage remotely a car will need to be more and more secure. Thanks to the collaboration around the root of trust and IoT cloud enrollment, we think that the effort that we are doing will ease the connection of the object, the things, to the IoT platform. We are working in collaboration on this subject of IoT cloud enrollment with the IoT Connectivity Alliance in China and 1M2M to talk about IoT involvement for the UI in the TE in most of the market, most of the vertical related to smart city, power management, etc. There is also a lot of activity of the trusted UI in the automated and connected card because the end user needs to be strongly authenticated. And there is also some verification of the driving license. So the trusted UI, the infotainment solution, the payment inside the infotainment solution. So there is a lot of activity around the trusted UI and in-vehicle infotainment as well as the virtual key. And I would like to share here some collaboration that we have today with the Card Connectivity Consortium to be able to protect and remotely manage virtual car keys into the phone of the end user. This ends the overview of the TEE, but globalplatform.org, it's open for you. You have access freely to all the TE specification. In addition to our specification and technology library available on the Global Platform website, there are a number of tools to help people to continue to understand and further dig their understanding of the TEE. This includes an extensive technical training program also that we are able to manage TEE training in the office of the company or in outside location. Numerous publications developed by our members, from white paper to video, are also available. And last, the Global Platform event offers networking possibility with the industry peers and learning opportunity through seminars. So thanks for listening me today and to learn a little more about the TEE overview. And you can find more by visiting globalplatform.org website. Follow us on social media or contact us using the detail on the screen. Thanks a lot for your attention.